A former financial advisor with the City of Breckenridge, Ariel Johnson, is facing two felony charges for allegedly stealing money. Johnson had access to bank account information for people's automatic utility payments.
She said she overspent on her credit card and chose the victim's accounts at random between January 19th and March 8th. She allegedly stole nearly $18,000 in total. Johnson is now charged with one count of theft and one count of identity theft.